Thank you, Gordy. Hey, Gordy, giving you a little camera work there, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, smoke the cigarette. I don't know if I can turn the camera around or not while I'm recording. Let's see. I don't think so. Okay, y'all, me and Gordy here, exiting the area. I'm going behind us here for a few. Yeah. You hear this, guys? Blind type thing going on there. Oh, yeah. I gotta turn the camera around. When he spotted this slide looking. Something here. Might be a print, I don't know. Something happened here, that's for sure. And that toes, the toes right there, Goonie. Go. Heel mark anywhere? Looks like he slid right here. Yep. Look how compressed that is. I'm just disrupting it. Yeah. I got that some kind of a print. He slid going up through here a little bit. Good eye, Gorny. Here's another one, look. They covered it up with that stick. Oh, yeah, you can see the compression, dude. Look at that. There's the heel line right there.
Good.
Oh, yeah, looky there, Gorny. Yeah. So that means there's toes up here. Whoa, oh yeah. There they are. Damn, how big is it? Right to there. See where a little compression here for sure. It looks like displaced these white wheels here somewhere. They can make out some toes right here. Let's see. Bam. The heel's right here. Take measure time. Get hold of it. Nobody knows what to do. Back my way, some going this way. Yep, right. Forward. Yep. Oh boy. All right, this is the second time. The one we found on that main trail that I said was close to 35. It just happened again. All right, that cannot be a coincidence. Get a picture of that here somewhere. Some faint toe impressions there. Like the ridge. Had a good eye, Gordon. You spotted the first one, I spotted this one. There might be one up that way there too.
No. No.
Yeah. Damn. Yeah, look at that.
Big.
I don't think a Squatch done that. Man, he'd had to be 20 foot tall. Who knows, there might be one around here like that. Damn. That's just... There you go, y'all. That's almost unreal. But there it is. See the slide to it there. We got a monster Squatch back here. Damn. Makes you rethink coming out here, don't it, Gordon? Man, that thing, we way up there. Yeah, way up there, Gordon. Man. Yeah. Yep, show him, do it again, Gordon. Yeah, big old foot. Inches. Huh? Man, that's a big dog there. I bet you that's got to be the alpha. Is that group, this group, whatever. I done learned always keep the camera rolling, dude. Let's see here. Thank you. You there, dudes?
What?
Got him again?
Yeah.
Or no?
No. No.
Got to clear it out. I'm having a hell of a time.
Yeah.
Drop the phone and everything else. I don't know, man. It looks like a couple toes right here.
Yeah.
I don't know. Hard to call. Yeah. Go ahead, Gorny. Show them how big it is. Go ahead, Gorny. That's a good size break. Gracias.
I bet.
Hey. Might be sleeping.
Yeah. No, no.
I don't know. They're over there, probably.
Yeah. Woo!
Go ahead, Gorny.
Woo!
Yeah, I see it.
Yeah.
I see it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yep, good eye, man.
Good. Huh?
Nice catch.
Yeah.
Yep.
Good.
Yeah, it broke over, didn't it?
Good.
That one, too. Look at this over here. Let me see. Oh, that's those rocks. Okay. Get a shot of that triangle area over here. Cold air is making my nose run. Look at that, Gorny. It used to be a lot more of a triangle. It's like more of an X now, I guess. I found their footprints down here before going. Look at that hill, boy. Well, it used to be a triangle, now it's a great big X. I think nature probably done that, I don't know. Gave away over time. Still significant though, for some reason. Well, these are good boots to go doing this stuff in. These are Ozark Trails. Ozark Trails there. Waterproof. Got some good tread on them. Going here wearing tennis shoes, you should have put your hiking boots on, man. Go in and put these tennis shoes on. I got my hiking boots.
Good.
Oh, he's got some good tread on them now. Good. Don't get wet. Okay, I found their prints down along through here before. Be cool to find some more. Much leaves.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh, no.
Boy, that come down on you. Get up here some way. Looks to me like they've got these marked. Like directional type markers. They're weird, huh? That's the old day shelter up there. Let's get across here somewhere, Goonie. I can do it, but I think about you. Let's see. Can you jump across here, Gwenny? Huh? Mm-hmm. Smell them.
Yeah.
They're watching us and they're getting caught in that wind.
Oh.
Yeah, I heard it. I don't know.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. What?
Right. Boy, the man. Yep. I found some weird stuff right here one time. Some place sticks. Don't see them now. Thought it was right here. Yeah. Like a bridge, huh? We're going to go up that way. Make our way back here. Where that going? Yeah. Don't fall. See, I could do that on a little one, maybe, like this. Oh, not with one hand. All right. I guess that's gonna be it. Well, Gorney, we found some good stuff today. Huh? Good stuff. I zoomed in. I didn't even know it. All right, y'all. We'll talk at you next time.
Fields burn. I see the fields burning, cause hell is coming through. I can't stop. The dogs are